The Penang Island City Council, or MBPP, has issued a 24-hour ultimatum to a landowner to clear up waste at its construction site in Paya Terubong. State Environment Committee Chairman P. Boon Po said otherwise MBPP will move in and bill the landowner for cleaning works done at the site. A video showing a lorry dumping waste at a construction site for affordable housing by PLB Lance Drambahat has gone viral on Saturday.